And this is like a fence to Vladimir Putin's area. Oh, you see military people standing there. I'm afraid like to... Yeah, you see this military people, Russian was car, yeah, military people there. I'm filming volleyball, but I'm filming them, you see. And here like this area is closed, you see. And here is written, you know what? Внимание, like attention. This is protected territory. Entrance is prohibited. And there like is prohibited zone. Entrance is prohibited. I don't know, maybe it's they did it for me, the sound. Yeah. But yeah, there's military people, volleyball here. Fuck. Sniper didn't shoot me. But yeah, this is like Putin's residence there and stuff. You see, there is the entrance. Before you could like really walk very close to them, but now yeah, you see those military people in the back, and they have some radio or some camera, you see, on the car. They have some camera and they watch. By the way, I forgot to tell you what happened after police and after the military man, he's probably younger than me, came to me, and like police asks like, what are you doing and stuff, but they were very, very polite and stuff, and they said, you can't like record here because very high level people relax here in this place, you know, like it's some hotel for government people and stuff, and Putin's dacha is a bit farther, as I know. But still, it's in that area, I mean, closed area for beaches. And then military men, and as they said, I said, I need to delete it. And they said, yeah, you need to delete it. And I deleted it. And then, no, I showed it them, I deleted everything. And then this army man came and said, like, maybe it's in the deleted folder, like, Is it maybe saved in the deleted folder? So, no, you know what I mean, hard to explain. And I was playing dump. I said, I don't know where is it, but I was trying to find it, but... And then police people said, no, it's not the iPhone. So, they think in iPhone there is this option to save these videos, photos in the deleted temporary, you know, deleted folder. But on Android, like, it's impossible, so policemen didn't know that. But yeah, that's how I saved it. But I'm not gonna upload it in the separate video, even maybe it's interesting and stuff, because one guy who like explore abandoned places, and he filmed some secret place, but it was abandoned or some shit. Metro, because metro is also has secret lines and stuff or something like that, and they put him in prison now, YouTuber, Russian YouTuber, or Ukrainian YouTuber, but doesn't matter, in Russia they put him in prison, so I'm afraid, but I'll put this in this vlog so you can see it. Yeah.